Bro, let's play chess.
Sure. Do you know chess requires critical thinking and problem-solving skills?
Yes. These are some of the skills of computational thinking, which is the main skill required to become a coder.
But what is coding?
Coding is a process of giving instructions to computers in a specific language. These instructions determine what actions a computer will take.